What happens when we put a spiral form in a soap solution? Look at the interesting shape. It has a minimum surface area and is a common shape in nature.